see through down. I'm going to cover how the kicks from the Tiny Tiger forms, and we're going to start with form number one. So we're in our nice left boxing stance, our hands are going to be up. The kick for number one is the front kick. So you'll notice I'm chambering my leg, I'm extending it, bringing it back, and back into my stance. I'm not just swinging it up, otherwise known as a football kick. So kick for number two is the roundhouse kick. So my foot, my supporting leg turns at 90 degrees. I bring my leg up, I kick, I come back, back into my stance. I'm not just swinging it round. That does not look good. So number three is the star kick. So again, my foot turns 90 degrees. I bring my leg, my right leg up, I kick out, I come back, and into my stance. I'm not just swinging it up. So for number four is the hook kick. As you notice, I'm hitting with the ball, the heel of my foot, bringing it out, hooking it back, back into my stance. And for number five is the axe kick. So I swing my leg all the way up, and I strike straight down, hitting with my heel.